1965 VW Sapphire 1 original AM radio. Nice little unit. I like these little units. They have good containers in them. We've cleaned this one up, repainted the background in it, polished up all the knobs. Everything, still a couple of little marks that were on it we couldn't get off. And done a conversion on it. It's got AM FM stereo now, an original AM. Auxiliary in. It's got four channels out, 45 watts a channel. It's got five pre-outs on it over here if you want to add an amp to your speakers. It's in a Volkswagen, you can really make that rock. It has auxiliary in. This is the cable you'll be getting with your auxiliary in you can hide. Plus you get the mail-to-mail. Right now you're on FM. Turn it off and back on, takes you to AM radio. Simply turn it off and right back on, takes you right back to stereo. All your presets and push buttons still work. Just like they always did. Let's see if we can set that right there. There we go. You have a treble and bass like you've always had. By finding the center of that pot, treble and bass pot, go clockwise twice on it, cranking it 1-2 like a 12-2 motion. It's going to beep, put you in the fader mode. When it quits beeping, now you're in the fader mode. There's your rears, there's your fronts. As long as you're moving that pot, it will stay in that mode till you find what you want. You find what you want, just stop. Now we're back on treble and bass. Go back to that same spot. Go counterclockwise twice. It'll beep and put you in the balance mode. Right and left. When you get it all set up, just quit. Back on treble and bass. Your auxiliary in. All you do is just plug it in. You don't have to fool with the radio at all. We're going to put some iPod on it. I've got a few songs on here if I don't get in trouble with it. And just plug it in. And let's see. Let's pick out one. We'll just play it right there and it'll go straight to it. Adjust the volume here or here. The second heart. You get ready to quit using your auxiliary in, just turn it off. And the radio takes 20 seconds, it'll cycle back around to where you had it. If you don't want to wait 20 seconds, just turn it off and back on. It knows where you were at. That's how your auxiliary in works.
Music Antiqua Cologne.
This cable plugs in after you get the radio in right here, and you can run it wherever you want to.
Classical 91.1 WFCL.
You can plug anything into it you want to, your phone, your CD player, whatever you'd like to.
In the upper 30s.
Got the original lamp back in it, put a new bulb in it. So it's basically ready to go. Appreciate you letting me do it for you. And I'll be sending you this video here in a few minutes. Thank you.